Yeah. I met these kids on the bus. Well, young men. I met these young men on the bus on the way over here. And I was very impressed with the fact that they seemed much more mature. I thought that they were in college, but they're actually in high school. And one of them, turns out, is going to be speaking tonight. So I'm going to ask him a couple questions and let you hear.
All right. So, okay, Jeremy.
Yes.
How did you meet Rahm, and how did you end up, like, being asked to speak at this event?
Well, sometime in January, I was going my way to school, and I saw Mr. Rahm Emanuel greeting fellow citizens on 79th train station. And I felt that it was the perfect time to expose my program that me and my great friend Aaron Harding created. It's called Artist Skill Enhancement. Artist Skill Enhancement is a musical and theatrical program designed to help students develop their talents in the musical and theatrical industries. So Rahm really liked the idea of what I had and wanted to know a little bit more. So I gave him a contract or an agreement sheet that students and parents must sign in order to participate. And he really took interest in it. And from there, we just went on.
So you took the initiative. And both of you, like, came up with this program on your own.
Yes, yes.
Wow. So what made you even come up with it? Because, like, arts are not in the schools, I don't think, as much anymore.
Because that was the reason. Our school is very athletic, which is great.
Yeah.
But it was so much more talent there. And when you have, when you don't use the talent that youth have, they go out and do whatever.
Exactly. I love it. Okay, so, like, I met them now when they're, like, doing this. So this is just proof that before they blew up, I knew them, okay? Just so you know.